This is Lilli Vincenz. She was a gay rights activist that lived between 1937 and 2023. She co-created the Gay Blade, which would become the Washington Blade.